Hello and welcome to some more Atelier Firis. On our last episode, we did a bit more of Sophie's side quest and eventually got the capability to ride around on a broom. We eventually made one through gathering some gravity stones and whatnot. We also returned to Artona and we had a little heartwarming scene with Liani. Of course, there's some other side events alongside the way, but those were the highlights in my opinion. Now let's just set up a Atelier here. I was actually gathering a bunch of wood off screen, in fact, at dawn. It wasn't the most exciting to show, so I figured I may as well do it off screen because we are planning to head back to Flock to at least deliver all 50 pieces of wood. At the very least, there's obviously going to be more than that. And the reason why I just decided to start recording then is just because of whether or not there was an event, which there probably will be. So, what's next up? Clue is earrings. So, we want to talk to people. Now, speaking of talking to people, let's see if there are any events, because I have no clue. No events with you, right? No. If there's anyone, I'd probably guess Sophie. But let's just see. Oh, an event with Drossel. What up, Drossel? Yeah.
ちょっと考え事をしてたんだ。お父さん、今どこにいるのかなって。
Is that an event trigger to go back to Weisslark?
前はね、私とお父さんとあの人の3人で一緒に旅をしてたんだ。
Ham. Ham?
でも、お父さんがすっごい方向音痴でさ、いつの間にかはぐれちゃって。
So it runs in the family. Yeah, that's also probably the case. I don't remember Fritz being that bad, right? It's been a while, it's been a while. Hey, you got Firis in the gang. Who the heck is him? Probably. Righty right. Oh, we already know who it is. So I'm guessing we're coming to a close with Drossel's event, if anything. That would be my guess, anyhow. He also dual wield swords and whatnot. Chillin' as an NPC. Oh, I really want to see Fritz again. I really do. No more? Okay. Oh, one with Revy as well. Oh, I wonder if we've got one with Angrief as well. Yeah. Oh, yes, pray do tell me. Thanks, man. I have no idea. I mean, of course he ain't gonna know. It's been uncovered, right? It might be the golden toothbrush or something. We don't know. The Gate of Babylon could be behind it. I don't
know.
Hmm?
司法にまつわる逸話だけは知っているんだ。
Okay。
爺様から聞いた話だが、司法を手にした者は比類なき力を手に入れるということらしい。
It could be the greatest cleaning product。
そして司法は骸骨のような魔物が守護者として所持しているということだ。
So you're basically saying they're going to be a boss fight。
どうだ、俺も司法について何も知らないわけではないだろう。
まあそうですね。だから最初に会った時、骸骨の魔物を知らないかって聞いたんだ。
Maybe it's in the silent labyrinth?
その通りだ。旅人なら何か情報を持っていないかと思ってな。俺も独自に情報を集めてはいるが、未だに何の手がかりもない。フィリス、もしどこかで骸骨のような魔物を見かけたら俺に教えろ。
We've seen plenty in that regard as far as leches go.
俺がそいつを切り裂いて、司法をこの手に収めてやる。
Oh man, getting all evil again.
はい、わかりました。その魔物を見つけたらお教えしますね。
Just wait patiently.
フィリス、最近俺への反応が冷たくないか？
Yeah, a little above the cold shoulder, yeah. Nah, man. As far as I go, you're best boy. Anyhow, indeed. Right. So, let's just check on Grief before we go Sophie, I suppose. Let's leave Sophie for total last. Where is my big man? My bully. But there he is. No. Nah. Obviously, it's going to be Plachta. Of course, it'll never be Plachta. It's Sophie, isn't it? It is! Ooh!
材料の声について聞いたとき、私ならもうすぐって言ってたじゃないですか。あれってどういうことなんですか？
ああ、フィリスちゃんならきっともうすぐ材料の声が聞こえるようになるってことだよ。
I can't see the lip sync. The hat's in the way. No!
ソフィー、あなたはバカですか？
Oh?I mean, it's just a question.
そんなことはフィリスも分かっているはずです。聞きたいのはなぜそう思うかということなのでは？
Exactly.
ああ、そういうことか。
フィリスちゃんって鉱石の場所が分かる、聞こえるんだよね？
はい。なんとなくそんな感じがするだけですけど、
その話を聞いたとき思ったんだ。それって本当に鉱石の声が聞こえてるんじゃないかって。
Mind me。
おそらく間違いないと思います。
The hat's ruining the scene。
きっとピリスは生まれつき声を聞く力に長けているのでしょう。
話した時、才能って。
そう、その通り。フィリスちゃんには才能があるんだよ。だからいつか鉱石だけじゃなくて、いろんな材料の声を聞けるようになるんじゃないかって。
Like how Oscar can hear the voices of plants。
私はそう思ってるんだ。
先生、期待してくれるのは嬉しいですけど。私、そんな自信ないですよ。
平気。フィリスちゃんならきっと大丈夫だって。それに、もし声が聞こえなかったとしても、錬金術の才能があることは変わらないし。
True that, I mean。
え、その通りです。フィリスはフィリスらしく、これからも錬金術に力を注げばいいだけ。
You've already surpassed your teacher in that regard, at least as far as the exam goes, and you pretty much, like, outclassed Elmeria, who for the most part probably was studying alchemy at a young age. You know?
材料の声のことはあまり気にしないように。いいですね。
I mean, in that regard then, yeah, Firis is a genius, isn't she? Yeah. Our little adorable genius. But, I digress. Now, let me see if there's another one. No, others. Okay, let's just sleep. Because I want some more LP. Or, alternatively, we could just head to Donna and sleep there. Yeah, so I want to see if there's an event at Donna. Instead of fast traveling there, we could just quickly take a ride there to... Because I actually think this outfit is really fitting for the broom, may I add? It really works. I mean, yeah, there's still clipping, though, but there's clipping regardless of the outfit, I believe. Well, that's a ways away, though. Eh, why not? I still haven't finished the side quest to kill 10 rabbits, actually. There's also a new area that we can go down to as well, which is a little cave. We only have 20 LP. We get there quickly. A merchant, maybe he knows something. Hey, you know anything? No, Frida, you don't. Milk! It's a bit more expensive than usual, but milk! I should probably just get another 40. That'll do. There we go. I probably will never need this quantity, but you know. And I probably should be saving up. But dang, I want infinite items, essentially, right? So we're almost at Donna, right? Yeah. See, it's... I mean, yeah, I could have fast travel, but look how quick this was! Oh, invisible wall. Well, that ruined it for me, didn't it? Oh, there's some wheat there. I never noticed that. Can I descend there? Wait. Will I be able to get back up? Yeah, okay, it just ascends automatically. Right, so let's go to the tavern. Just to see whether or not there's an event. I miscalled, by the way. No, no, it's not the tavern, it's the inn I want to go at. And then we're going to be visiting Orally? Yeah, that's her name, I believe. Just head to the inn. Hopefully they've got the luxurious thing. Yeah, we got the suite! No! Wrong one! Well, I guess see this little event regardless. Just snoozing. Speaking of snoozing, can we snooze again? Do you have the sweet? Yes, you do! Give me that event. Who's it gonna be with? Oh, Revy.
なるほど。このようにして栽培しているのか。うまいと評判のドナの野菜。健やかに育ってもらいたいものだな。待て。思いついたぞ。農夫に育て方を聞けば自分でもうまい野菜を作れるのではないか。お、the light bulb moment。そうと決まれば即行動だ。農夫、どこにいる？
Tell me your ways! Oh, Revy. Alright, let's do... Okay, no more sweet. I don't know if that means that there's no more events. Maybe that is the case. Uh-oh, Mary is there. Hey, little bitch, sorry, we were events later, love. Right, so we need to head to... Orly's Atelier. So, event. Little event. Oh, Sophie!
Na, Anta. Sophie, te itta kai?
Oh, hoi. So desu kedo.
Chigattara ii in da kedo. Anta, moshikashite Ramizel-chan no mago kai? え?おばあちゃんのこと知ってるんですか?おう。やっぱりかい。通りで面影があると思ったよ。ラミゼルちゃんとは一緒に公認試験を受けた中でね。いやいや、懐かしいね。それであの子は元気かい?
She ain't with us anymore.
Alright.
Speaking of which, anymore? Another one.
Oh yeah, Firis. Genki datta kai?
Hai. Aurelie-san koso, o genki sou de nani yori desu.
Atasha, mada mada wakai kara ne.
In old people years.
Sore wa sate oki. Anta, shiken wa dou dattan dai?
Hai, chanto gokaku dekimashita.
Yee, we did well.
Sōkai, sōkai. Sore wa yokatta. Kore de medetaku. Anta wa kōnin no renkin jutsushi ni natta wake da. Atashi to onaji ne.
Yep, alchemists in arms. Oops, that was a tiny bit of a skim. My apologies for that, but yeah, that's cozy. Hagakurian, okay. So you sell mushrooms and beehives. Yeah, so it's really a nice way to stock up on, like, large quantities of stuff that you may just need for simply, you know, needing them. Like, I need some more wild cotton, so I may as well get some more of that. I can also get some more milk for the milk lord. But we'll refrain from that. What can I get my calluses from? Or dark water? Huh, I've never had that. Maybe I should just buy it so then I've got one. I mean, it fights poison and sleep, apparently. So you can get like some basic battle items. It's pretty good. At least it's a way for players that don't really know how to make good stuff can just like buy it. I mean, I'm not saying I will know how to make good stuff though. I'll just have to fiddle about sometime. Cause like my main priority is getting like all of these events done. And then getting the real good stuff. Maybe. Tell Sophie your woes.
なんですかそのノリ。でもせっかくなので実は将来のことを考えてて。なるほど。将来やりたいことだよね。
Oh, perceptive. Corey watches over us all.
前は公認試験を受けるのが目的って言ってましたけど、今はやりたいこと他にあったり。私？やりたいことっていうか夢なら2つあるかな。お？1つはプラフタの体のこと。
Yeah, you still haven't divulged that little secret, Sophie. Like an actual doll, yeah?
Science。魂を体に移してあるからね。多分そんなに違和感はないと思うよ。魂、なんか想像もつかない話になってきました。
そんなことないって。今のフィリスちゃんならやろうと思えばできるはずだし。 Well, time to put Plachta's body back into, I mean, soul back into her book, right? I mean, time to make a homunculi, right? Oh, yeah.
Sophie, sorry.
Okay, cliffhanger. Almost like it's the theme of this trilogy. Mystery. Yes. Milk! Roy! Gory! I have come to pay tribute! $40,000 milk! We good for a while, yeah? Yeah. I wonder if there's like a trophy for getting like 100,000 milk or something along those lines. Why wouldn't I be surprised? Also. Ah, here you go. It's good to see you here. Right. So. So, what's next on our agenda then? We can go to Weisslark? Because where are we at on the map, actually? Like, quite a ways away, right? Because Weisslark's like there. I guess we could just start heading to Weisslark. And there, maybe. Weisslark's the priority for now, though, after that little, showing, though. So I guess we'll start using some fast travel and stuff. Again, thankfully, I don't really need to edit anymore of how fast it is. Plus, it's just more so just in case if there's any events on the way. So I hope y'all don't mind this now. Makes it a little bit easier for me. Means I could play the game for longer as well, when I'm not fiddling about with any edits. Admittedly, I didn't really need to edit those, but I felt like as if it was required, else it would just be heavily inconvenient. And now I could just like zoom past, and maybe there's like another way to amplify our fast travel? Oh, that would be amazing! I mean, we've got the ability to use a broom, like, why not the actual ability to fast travel like everywhere, right? Oh, that would be great. You know, we're gonna sleep here, see if there's an event as well, since we're here. Yeah, we may as well. Or we could save this time for another time? I'm almost tempted to save it for another time. Yeah, we'll save this time for another time. So rather than like running, I mean, we could just fast travel a bit. I'm so glad the fact that you actually have to interact with the world, though. Because even though I did really like Sophie's world map, it just feels great having to like go to places. And Medley's a bit inconvenient at times, so that's why I hope that we can get an amplified fast travel. Just then we have it. But like the broom, I hope it's something that I actually have to, well, earn. Which, if it exists, it probably will be the case. Like, I don't know if there is something. There might be something. Why did I even do that? Why did I get my broom? Hello, Kai. Yeah. Where's my Kai arc, by the way? I mean, technically speaking, the first time debacle was his arc. So I'd agree, I suppose. I mean, he was there. He just kind of wimped out most of the time. And his personality took a 180. He was like, yeah, I'm confident again! No, but that's understandable because of what was happening. Can't blame the bloke, can't blame the bloke. So, agenda. Oh, I actually want to revisit Norbert, actually. See what he's got to say to us. You know, whilst we're on that, we may as well, right? Plus, I need to find, well, not need to, but I really want to find that one thing. Is this a bridge fix yet? No. I guess I'll never get fixed unless if we actually do the fixing. So can we not, we can't fast travel over to the other side, can we? No, we can't. Interesting. Okay, well, I guess we gotta go to that cave and just go through. I mean, you can always fast travel back over, so it's no biggie. We can't use this in caves right now. Okay, I just was curious. It makes a lot of sense that we can't use the broom caves. Like, things like this, I don't really mind not being able to use it, unless if there was, like, a really big one. Then again, the Silent Labyrinth might be a little inconvenient for if we have to explore that bit more. I'm just assuming with Ravies. We'll have to find out, though. We'll have to find out. So yeah, we're at the other side. And I just wonder what the level cap is for our party members is in general. Like, a safe number would be in the 50s, but when we fought the level 99 pony, I'm not so sure anymore. Because they have a completely different system from Sophie's. Like, Sophie's level cap was 20, and then you spent points. Like, every subsequent quotations level, which is like, you got some points, which is like, hey, you've got that. Oh, the level cap in Sholi was 99 as well. Yeah, I think the traditional level cap's just gonna be 99. And we're almost there. So we're at Grau Tau. Let's just give Norbert a little bit of a visit. Hello, Norbert. My man, my troll.
Jojan-tachi, 久しぶり じゃねえか?
はい、お久しぶりです、 Norbert-san.
そういや、聞いていいかわからねえが、試験は受かったのか?
Oh yeah, definitely.
あ、はい、バッチリです!
お、そいつはめでてえな、おめでとさん! ま、これからもしっかりやることだな! せいぜい頑張れよ、た!
Well, that was nice. There might be another event of him though.
新しいもん並べてみたぜ。 ちょっと新鮮な気分だろ?
Swayrendo, okay. Right, so he's got drinking water, paper scraps, cinders, monster feather, tough bone, golden rod. Oh, he's got that. I want that. That's a really nice catalyst, so. Oh, and he's got some decently powerful craft bags, judging by the I say decently powerful, but that. I'm getting those. It's not going to be good. But I'm getting them right now, because I don't know where to get the golden tree leaves, and it's kind of like a budget revive item for now. So I guess I'll keep them for now. Because again, they're not good. They are not good at all, but when I'm able to make my own, and that's good. It's just a compromise. And an expensive one at that as well. We might be able to get better stuff from Ren or something, though. Oh, yeah, we can't fast travel all the way there. Oh. Well. Have you taken a suite here, actually? No, we haven't yet. I think we'll do that. It's better there'll be a little event. Let's have a peek. Which event is it going to be this time? Oh, Sophie.
ここ大変なところだよね。空気は乾いてるし、水も少なそう。この場所で生きていくには苦労も多いだろうな。I
can imagine a wasteland not being the most pleasant of places to live at.
決めた。こういう時こそ錬金術だよね。錬金術は人を幸せにするためのもの。私の力で少しでもみんなの助けになれれば。よし。何か私にできることがないか探してみよう。ああ。That's
so admirable. Like, very much so. Alright, no more sweets, so no more events there, it looks like. Or maybe it's just random. Again, I don't know. I'm just going to assume for now. It might be based on who we've got with us. Oh, I interrupt someone. I'll do that. Aw, that's annoying. We need to hear a drossel. Well, we'll just continue onwards. I might just set up an Atelier somewhere just to see if there might be an event. Because again, like, judging by the LP drain, there must be like a specific outfit for this place, right? I mean, maybe it's Zealous Explorer? I don't know, though. Because, again, that's what I'm thinking what that outfit might be. Okay, I was just insane and be like, hey! Can we see? Any events? An event. Oh.
いや、とげん。いくらなんでも考えなしに引き受けすぎです。完全に一人でできる量を超えているではないですか。でも、あの、どうかしたんですか？フィリス、聞いてください。
色々な場所で頼み事を引き受けてきてしまったのです。お、それ自体は別にいいのですが、あまりにも数が多すぎて。だって困ってる人がたくさんいたんだもん。You just gotta help everyone。でもだの、だってだの、子供ですかあなたは。解決できなければ何の意味もないでしょ。
全く、どうしたものやら。あ、もしよければ手伝いましょうか。お、ニューサイドクエストパーハプス。いや、これは完全に私のせいだし、さすがに悪いよ。いえ、いつも先生にはお世話になってますから、たまにはお手伝いくらいさせてください。フィリスちゃん。
おとなしく手伝ってもらった方がいいのでは？どうせ一人では難しいでしょ。うん、悪いけどこれをお願いしてもいいかな。お、what is it then？ふむふむ、道具の調合ですね。Seems simple enough。うん、作り終わったら私に渡してね。
情けない先生で本当にごめん。よろしくお願いします。頼みましたよ、フィリス。Okay,
so let's see. Oh, so is that a new recipe? Magic stone chain. Okay, so let me just talk to her just to make sure. Helping teacher. Oh, it is. My teacher was being scolded by Plachta. When I asked why, she said it was because she accepted so many requests. Then she got too busy to do everything. I just kind of let her be. I must emphasize I am in her place and help. Right, right, right. So you gotta find that chain, eh? Oh! Well, we can't do that for two reasons. Well, three reasons, in fact. One, we need more alchemy level. So, that's even more reason to do more alchemy. That's good. Secondly, I have no clue where to get Ribbonite and Saphias. Well, I'm just going to snooze for a bit as well, just to see if there's another event. Yeah, why not 10 days? Oh, blah, blah, blah. So many older sisters! Oh, another event. Okay.
Levi, 懐かしいものを持っていますね.
I just got curious, is all.
懐かしいもの? 一体何のことを言っている?
Oh.
あなたがぶら下げているそれですよ. そのうちの一つは昔私が作ったものです.
勘違いではないのか? これは
Yeah, but Plachta's pretty ancient too.
いえ、間違いありません。おそらくどこかに名前を刻んであるはずです。何？
ふ、ら、ふ、た? 確かに刻まれている
でしょ自分で作ったものに名前を刻むなどあの頃は私もまだ子供でした
お前一体何者だ
ただの錬金術師ですよただのね
Yep, that's it. So, wait, any more? No more? Double check of Drossel? Another event of Drossel? Okay.
Nene, Drossel-san, Oto-san, について, もう少し詳しく聞いてもいいですか?
Because, see, we were about to head back to Weisslark, but I wanted to make sure there was another event for another trigger there.
いいよ。人形師だってのは前に話をしたからいいとして。
Yes.
そうだな。見た目はあの人に似てるかな
Who's him?
あまあ、あの人はお父さんがモデルだから当然ちゃ当然なんだけどね
Oh, a doll
モデル?あの人に似てるってことは茶色の髪に2本の剣を持ってるってことですよね
うん、そう他にはああ人形を見せるとすごいおしゃべりになるよ人形への愛情が止まらなくなっちゃうみたい
Connect the dots, Firis
まあ、その気持ちはよくわかるんだけどね
茶色の髪で2本の剣を持ってて人形を見せるとおしゃべりになる人私、ドラセルさんのお父さん知ってるかも知り合いによく似た人がいて
え本当に
やびや
ごめんフィリスちゃんその人のところに連れてってもらってもいいかな
Oh, I plan on doing so
はい、もちろんですしっかりついてきてくださいね、ドロッセルさん
Stay in my tent There we go! Hey! Nice! Reunion! He has swords and brown hair, and he becomes really talkative when you show him a doll Drossel's father has to be Fritz without question. Let's guide Drossel to where Fritz is. Yeah! Woo! Does that mean that we're done with one of the characters' quests? I want to finish up on Griefs, though! Assuming he even has. Actually, yeah. That may be wishful thinking, eh? That probably is wishful thinking. Nothing against how the tower decides to handle things. It's just that some characters don't get CGs. At least that's how it was with Sophie. So that might be the case of Ungrave. Then again, he might have one with Fritz! Why am I going this way? That has a point, actually. Yeah. I still want to find the last question with the freaking credits, by the way. Mm. It might even be the 20,000 one, but I doubt it is because it wasn't white. And that'd be like false advertisement, just like, okay, 20 grand for a white outfit. Like, you know, I mean, come on. Right, so we're almost there. It won't take long at all. Because the character is something there might be CGs for. Obviously, this is going to be one for Drossel. Probably one for Sophie, probably one for Liana. Hopefully one for Ravi? I'd love one for Ravi. Oh, I'd love one for Ungrave. There's obviously going to be one for Elmeria. There's no way there ain't. I'd be, like, genuinely miffed if there wasn't one. But yeah, I think we might actually just leave the hot spring for the next episode. Yeah, I think that'll be the case. Especially if there's, like, a series of events here. Because we got to be a bit eventful. That's pretty sure these episodes are going to be in a nutshell, though. Because, yeah, we could break up with combat, but I want the combat to, like, mean something right now. But yeah, Ben with Fritz.
Oh, two of them. Long time.
Oh, of course it's with those two. A little bit of nostalgia.
Yes, Fritz-san is also healthy, so what are you
doing? You are a bit older. You are a big man. No, I
don't have to.中身はまだまだ子供です。
Oh yeah, definitely.
ちょっと、どうしてそういうこと言うの?
ところでプラフタ、体の調子は大丈夫か？
ええ、おかげさまで。ソフィーにも見てもらっていますから。
そうか、それならいい。さて、積もる話もあるが、そろそろ開演の時間だ。すまないが、私はこれで失礼しよう。
ええ、ではフリッツさん、また。
No.
先生、フリッツさんと何をお話ししてたんですか？
Oh, just reminiscing.
久しぶりに会ったから世間話。昔フリッツさんにはすっごくお世話になったんだ。なんて言ったってプラフトの体を作ってもらったんだから。え、そうだったんですか？その体をフリッツさんが。どうしました？私のことをまじまじと見つめて。
I have a feeling this event might have been a bit out of order.
いいえ、なんていうか、そのすごいこだわりだなって思っただけです。
Oh yeah, especially with, you know, the semi skimpy outfit. I really like Plachta's design, though. I really do. Anyhow, Fritz! No! Where you go, man? Well, I guess we might just have to, like, chill in our atelier. Maybe we could talk to the minstrel, though. What is it, Louis? Louis? Are you here? Okay. I think I need you for something. Oh, event. I got her name wrong by a little bit. Louis! There we go!
あなたのイヤリング、綺麗よね。
え、これですか？
そうそう、それってあれでしょ？グラオタールのあたりで取れるっていう鉱石でしょ？
Wait, that's robbed up! We've been there a few times already!
あ、それって…ルイスさん、詳しく聞かせてください！
いいけど、それってグラオタール地方の荒野で取れるっていう鉱石の色とそっくりだなって。
なるほど、だったらノルベルトさんに聞いてみれば、もしかすると。
Oh, that could be something for next time.
そうね、ルイスさん、ありがとうございます。予想してなかったけど、とても助かりました。
ああ、そう？それならよかった。じゃあまた今度買い物でもしていってね。
いやいや。So just to double check, she doesn't have any more events, right? Of course she would.
完全にしくじったわ。
Not that I'm against it, because that's another character I wouldn't mind having a CG for.
ロイスさん、どうかしたんですか？
In an ideal world, I'd like CGs for all of the named characters, anyhow.
Ah, Firis-chan. Just a little bit of a problem. I lost my products to the customer. If I keep this up, the business will not be able to
stand. Oh, that's unfortunate.
But Louis-san is doing business, right? If that's the case, maybe I can't stand the business.
But funding!
それとこれとは話が別。金融詩人でも行商人でも仕事はきっちりやらなくちゃ。だって私の商品を待ってくれてるお客様がいるんだもの。
Yeah, gotta stay committed to it.
かっこいい。そうだ、私がその商品作ってきますよ。
Oh, a side quest for Louis?
え？そうか、フィリスちゃんって錬金術師だったわね。ならお願いするわ。必要なのはこの薬なんだけど。
はい、任せてください。
Alright, so we'll do that sometime later, guys. Well, again, another thing that's good. We'll read those quests next time. So where's Fritta? Where's me Fritta? Just made a picture of whether that'd work. You know, yeah. Because then we'll visit Annalise later as well. Because I have a feeling there might be an event for her. we take it to... Let's just have a snooze, and then we'll see. Because I think a day might have to pass, because I think he's just banished. Either that, or maybe there's a different event trigger. Speaking of event trigger... All these random events in the atelier. Give me some sweets.
So desu ne. Sore dewa, ocha no yoi o shite kimashou. Gochisou sama deshita. Sophie no okashi wa itsumo oishii desu ne. Deshou?
Ooh.
Are? Chotto fushigi ni omotta n desu kedo, Plachta-san te ningyou no karada nan desu yo ne?
Ee, so desu ga.
But I can still taste food! That is a point. Divulge
it!
You're having way too much fun with this, Plachta. I mean, who knows? I actually don't know. I don't think that was ever mentioned. Maybe it was. Maybe it's just an event nightmare. Alright, so we could talk to these, but again, Fritz is the priority. I just wanted to put this up, just in case. I probably should put it up somewhere else, though. Oi, Fritter. There you are again. So is there just going to be an event when we walk up to him? No, we have to talk to him, I guess. Okay. That it is. The overreaction. Good job, Firis.
Sagashitan da to Drosselu. Are hodo maigo naru na to.
Oto-san, sonna koto yori ano hito wa doko? Sa hayaku awasete yo.
The doll.
Sonna koto yori? Ha. Chichi to no saikai yori sochira no hou ga daiji ka.
That must hurt.
Ora. Machikane no ano hito da zo.
The mini Fritz!
Haitakatta yo!
She very much is true to her daughter and heritage of Fritz. Oh yeah, of course it would be.
So da yo. Atashi no daisuki na Fritz-kun ningyo.
Tokoro de, Firis, naze kimi wa Drosselu to issho ni? Yane no ue ni demo iru tokoro o tsukamaete kureta no ka?
No, we just found her in the woods.
Sore wa neko ja nyai desu kara.
なるほど。なんというか、すまん。いろいろと迷惑をかけているようだな。いえ、ドロッセルさんにはいつも助けてもらってます。そうか。フィリス。
Oh, that's perfectly fine. Oh, Aw, dang it, so we can't have him as a party member. No. I mean, he's welcome. You know another person I want to see? I really want to see Leon. I have to self-insert myself. You mean don't get lost again, Drossel?
Ah, wakatta. Itsu demo ai ni kuru to ii.
Wakatta. Mata ne, otou-san.
I just have this sinking feeling. There's gonna be a CG near enough. No other events. Ah, oh, Firis, is Drossel giving you any trouble? Okay, so back to the Atelier we go. Just to end things off, there might be another event. This was a pretty eventful episode after all, because, again, that's going to be the main focus of these. Because we want to listen to everybody's woes and whatnot. And troubles and happy times and yep. Might be able to see all, but we might be able to see a vast majority. And event.
お父さんと旅してたんだっけ。はい、すんごくお世話になりました。フリッツさんって物知りだし、とっても強いし。そう言ってもらえると娘としても鼻が高いかな。でもさ、大丈夫だった？うん。ほら、お父さん、人形のことになると人が変わるでしょ。
Oh, you do the same.
Oh, 確かに最初はびっくりしましたけど。 それもひっくるめてフリッツさんかなって。
Yeah.
そっか。 ソフィーちゃんはいい子だね。 さてと。 それじゃ、私もお父さんに負けないように頑張らないとね。
Who's gonna win the creepy contest?
よろしくお願いしますね.
Okay! We free! Hey! No more events for now. Well then, folks, this was a bit lengthier than I expected it to be, but regardless, it doesn't mean too much, right? I'm fine, sure. Anyhow, thank you as always for watching this episode of Atelier Firis, and I'll see y'all next time with another mysterious journey. Ta-ta! For now.